Well, g'day there, Minecraft fans, and welcome to the extended version of the Ark. Now, what I want to do straight away, before we go any further, is one thing I forgot to show on the update video was the back of the Ark. Jake C has been working on something to do with water on the back of the Ark, so we'll just fly over there and have a look. Now, I know my rule was that I had to walk first and then fly, but we'll break that rule. Because I don't have much time tonight, I don't think I'm going to get a full hour out of this, but we're going to go and just have a look around here, because I haven't really explored this well enough. Now, check this out. This is down like the back of the bow, which is, I think, is called the stern in real life. Going all the way back up to there. It's massive. Kind of feels, I don't know, kind of feels industrial, doesn't it? Now, I would say this, if I come through here, maybe somewhere. Wait, how'd that glitch out? Whee! So that opens up to there. I'm just trying to find, there must be an entrance somewhere here. It's a bit jolty. A glowstone. Somewhere here, come on. Let's see if we can fly on that one. Wait. Ah, that's all my paths there. Going to the Ark. Totally lost, I tell you. Now that should go down, and that should also go up. It should have, I think. Because that should go, yeah, down to the bottom. Oh, so they've kept. Oh, okay. So that's been capped off like that. I see, I see. So, how do we get in there? How do we get in there? Come down here. I just saw a zombie too, and before we get too carried away, let's get some armor on. And I need to get weapons. Oh, I got a weapon. Okay, let's get rid of this zombie first. Now, how do we get down? How do we get into the? Get through this way? Yeah. So he's been working on a little bit of fountain sort of thing, I would imagine. And I don't know, it looks like one of those kids' playgrounds you see, you know, with all the balls and everything in it. Maybe this could be the creche for the Ark. Drop your kids off on the Ark and we'll look after them. Now, that was the back, wasn't it? I don't think much has happened in here. Just looking around. So let's get out here and just check out some of this. Because I want to check out this, and I want to check out all the bits we've missed. And I'd love to start getting into my building as well. I'll just come down here and let's have a look down this way. See how far down they've come here. Okay. Comes right down to there. Wow. So that's pretty massive, isn't it? But look at that. That is a good view there. Wow. Oh, I'm suitably impressed. Suitably, you could say. Okay, bit of an update on the video rendering while we're going. I'm just going to have a look at this village. We've just started. It's going to take us an hour and 40 minutes to render the video. And I think it goes for about 17 minutes. Look at all the villages. Now, they've got a fenced off area, haven't they? So technically, the villagers can't really swarm or move out, and I don't think we can place blocks here, can we? So I think this area is protected. Yeah. Lard. Well, we might have a chat. We might be able to do something there. Hey, that's funky. Looks like a spawn or something. So it is a NPC village type of thing. So we might be able to utilize that, I reckon. It might be something we could do with it, I think. Now, I reckon there's probably going to be a mine craft to that, surely. Or is it just craft? A megatopic craft project. It's a nice sign. I like it. Now, what I was going to do was just check out some bits and pieces that I missed. Because of the update videos, you got to go so fast. Oh, shlots. And this area is intriguing me, Jake. I like it. It could could serve to be a bit of a purpose there. Let's have a think about that and see what we can come up with. I really must get back to the spleef arena. I see someone's dropping cakes off on the spleef arena. I must come back and finish this off at some stage too. There's so much to do. There's so much to do. Now, where was I? Oh, we're gonna go to the Hobbit. I'm sorry about the jerkiness. We're gonna go house by house in the Hobbit because I'm pretty sure that let's chuck some chooks while I'm going there. Welcome to the Hobbit homes by Inferno. So let's go through them and let's see what we can find. Do we have to do, is there a systematic way we can do this? Let's just get in. So we got ender pearls. We've got all sorts of stuff in that one. Oh, look, bone meal. We'll chuck that one down the back. Let's get all the bones because we'll collect. Actually, we want to collect the bone meals because people are wanting to plant trees. So let's get a bone meal area, a chest or something like that, set up so we can get wood and stuff quick. We'll come down this one. Jungle wood planks. Plenty of jungle wood planks around. We'll keep going. We'll go straight across, and then we'll come back to that one. Hey, missed it. One flower. One flower. Where do you think that could be? I reckon it's probably gonna be in the last place we look. There's nothing in that one. Hang on. We better leave something in there, hadn't we? So let's go on to one of those. Let's leave one of those, and we'll leave a couple of those. You gotta have some nice. So we're in that one and then that one. We're in that one and then that one. Do we miss some? So we'll go up. We'll come up to the next layer, a layer upon layer. We'll start with this one over here. What do we got here? So we've got records. There's some more bone meal. We'll get that. Chest. We'll come over to this one. We'll come work our way up. Work sort of crosswise. Crosswise and upwards. More bone. We'll take the bone. Wonder where should we put the chest for this sort of stuff? We need a like a drop-off sort of area. Now, what do we got in here? Ink sacks, coal, all sorts of bits, but not what we're looking for. Somewhere. Now we did that one, didn't I? I did that one, didn't I? Yes. So we're going up. Last two. Unless I missed one. I don't know. Coal. I dropped that coal off. He could be lying to me, maybe. Whatever. Okay. So we got some bits and pieces here. We'll take the bone meal. Take the bone. So got some armor. But definitely no star. I can't imagine you'd leave a star. They because someone might steal it. I check those, I check those. I don't know. You tell me, Jake, where did you leave it? Now, let's have a drop-off point. Where should we have a drop-off point? So you need wood, so why not have, there's a zombie there. Why not have in our little tree farm over here a spot that we can actually do it? Have I got food on me? Yes, good. I might turn that into bone meal as well. Let's get as much bone meal as possible going. Yeah, because what we got is got trees here. So if I get, let's get rid of these trees. No, because we can do the arc. If I got my, yes, beautiful. Ooh, that's a strange growing tree there. I don't know. But this is what I've been doing for tree farms basically, is doing this. Then if I had an axe, get axe, which I can do just like that. Makes it nice and easy, doesn't it? Yeah, because then you can just go ready your axe and you get massive amounts of wood this way. I don't think I'll get the last one. Yes, I did. That's all right. No worries. And then you can just come back with your bone meal. Let's pick all these up. And we'll stick these up in Gayfot's room. So yeah, then with your bone meal, come down there. What I do is, and what we might do is actually start laying this out a bit better. I think we'll come to there. So yeah, I go three. Three seems to be a nice number, sort of, otherwise it gets a little bit big to cope with. Start with the middle one, get that one growing first, and then work your way around the outside ones. Wait. And grow some grass at the same time. Look at that. It's fantastic, isn't it? Yeah, I always start with the middle one first because otherwise you can get trapped. Like, so, with our leaves and stuff. And then I usually like to take these bottom bits off just so it's quick to chop. And then come back to about here, I think. And then we'll do it again. Because if you do two or three of these, you can get a massive amounts of wood. And I'll show you what I mean in a second. That grow? Yes. Just trying to get underneath the. Wait, creeper. Let's get out down. Oh, look, it's all over the place here. We'll drop these off at the spleef arena at the same time, and that way we've got spleef stuff. Look at that. It's all part of the plan. One more down there. There we go. Oh, look, it's done again too. There we go. So now it's ready, basically. Get rid of that one. And if you're really smart, you can actually do these ones as well. So you can go chop, 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 and get a fair few all in one bundle. So let's do another one of these just here. Oh, I got my glowstone there, haven't I? Put any dirt on me? Yes, I got dirt. I got dirt. All right. Let's just get rid of this. Stick these here. That way we've got three lots of these going. Now sometimes you get the rogue one that comes up. Oh, look. Let's get rid of that for a second. And then they turn into a massive tree, which is cool. Can I see underneath there? I can just see underneath there. Oh, look, that was the wrong one. That's right, we'll stick that back. Grow, grow, and grow. Thank you. We'll just get rid of these leaves around the outside to make it easy. That way you can just come straight in and peel it off. Da-dun-da-dun-da-dun-dun. Now there must be, it might be an easier way of doing this, but I don't know. I don't know. I think that's probably, it'd have to be easier. I'm just getting all the saplings because over here is our little chest with our saplings and stuff. Now why have I gone back to an iron pick? I hear you ask. Strange, and a iron shovel. What's going on? Well, I'm experimenting with this repairing. I'm up to 51 or 52 now, I think it is. I'm not quite sure. I'm just gonna. Yep, that's good. Let's have a drop-off point here for wood. What's that? Nether bricks. What is nether bricks doing there? Let's get rid of those and that one and that one. So we want to put those, we want those, we want those. What else have we got? Nothing else? Nope. We'll take those. We'll take those. Seeds. More of that. Actually, I'm going to take some of that with me. So, let's call that the wood drop-off point. So, we'll call that the forest, and we'll do this up a little bit, and that way you can drop off wood there. Make it a little bit easier to get to. Now, I'm just going to get rid of these floating trees. It's not natural. I don't know why they annoy me so much, but they do. I don't know why. I suppose because it just leaves the leaves there like that. And they actually been put on the side, so to me that's been done purposely. Maybe? Oh, do I see a cat down there? I saw something just run past. Let's go. Let's just drop this off. Someone who's been dropping the cakes off of the spleef arena. That's pretty funky. Coming soon, spleef meadow films. Yes, it's coming soon. I just haven't got around to doing it. Oh, there's more wood here. So leaves, and we will keep that one there. We're gonna have to drop off that. I don't know. Don't know, because I don't need stone on that side. I haven't got any stone, have I? No. I got no building materials at all on me. What was I doing there? Oh, okay. Let's go and drop these nether bricks off somewhere. I think I can squeeze through this bit here. Here we go. There we go. In our little chests out the front here, storage rooms, which are probably going to go eventually because I'm sort of building this up now. It's to go to my island, didn't it? What can go to my island? Oh, I've got to take the bricks, definitely. Oh, gunpowder, definitely. Keep those there for now. Because I did have, I was putting wood here. And I see that most of it's all gone. I'll take that bit there, so we'll take that around the back. And I was just trying to find somewhere to put these nether bricks. Where am I going to put them? Where am I? What's these ones here? Just want to stick them somewhere for now. Shovels. There we go. Stick them there. We'll stick them there for now. Lovely. Okay. So if I go me up to the back, somewhere here, I think I can go straight through. Yes, up here. Wee. That was a fast fly there. Oh. I didn't see that before. It's an egg! It's a dragon egg! Got a bit excited there. Whose room was this one? Ooh. Ooh, that's a bit funky, isn't it? There's, I think this was. Oh, it's Jake's. That room. WIP. I do know what that is. What's going on there? Something's changed here.